Language so vulgar we had to blur it, along with threatening statements like, "Your kids aren't safe here," plastered across Jones Elementary School.
Of course, when we got here, we were met by school officials
who spent their morning tirelessly scrubbing, wondering who could have done this and why.
Immediately started going over surveillance tapes, stuff like that. It's the detective and lead officer is currently dealing with that and getting statements and things.
Thankfully, when many community members heard the unfortunate news, they came out to help clean it up. And they got the job done pretty fast, thanks to the rainy conditions Friday morning.
When we need something, we make a call and we get a lot of people here in a hurry.
In Jones, Jessica Bruno, Oklahoma's News 4.